I'm sorry, Kagami, but we have reasons to believe that you're not, well, exactly yourself.
As if. And what makes you say that?
Well, it may sound a bit strange, but there seem to have been sightings of people who...
I knew it!
Chloe? What happened to you?
It's Clonica to you, Alley Cat!
Why, Chloe? Why put so much effort into upsetting people all around town?
None of this would have ever happened if you had given me the Be Miraculous in the first place, Ladybug! It's all on you!
Snap out of it, Chloe! You're not thinking straight! You've been akumatized!
Except that I am akumatized willingly! Eventually, someone realized I had potential, see?
Hawk Moth can't be trusted in any way! If he granted you such power, it means he's playing you in a bigger game!
I don't care about his intentions. I just enjoy doing what I'm good at. Yeah!
And what's that? Making innocent people's lives miserable?
It was pretty easy, you know. All I needed to do was take pictures of random people. Then I could generate clones and control them from a distance.
You should have seen Max's face when he saw his friends tear down his game right in front of him.
Okay, that's enough, Chloe. It's weird that we have to fight these allegedly akumatized people. Score one for Ladybug! To waste. Let's call it a day, shall we? These small fries aren't gonna stop showing up until we do something about Clonica. She made a statue the size of her ego.
Oh.
born ready. It a day, shall we? So, this is what the world of someone who craves attention looks like. Ladybug. Guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. That about wraps it up. Look unreal, but it looks like Clonica's power makes it tangible. Knuckle sandwich. Let's keep at it. We don't have time to waste. Guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. going to fall for it. Born ready. I need more energy. Score one for Ladybug. Okay, now Clonica wants to drag us into her glitz and glamour world. Not sure I can fit in. Clonica up to? Building a temple to her glory? Let's call it a day, shall we? there. Let's keep at it. To waste. That takes care of that. Let's leave it at that. I was born ready. So good. Score one for Ladybug. Got this. Let's leave it at that.
What, Queen Bee? Fine! Now you'll have to deal with Clonica!
Give it up, Clonica! Ow!
Ridiculous!
Didn't see that one coming.
Ow! Ridiculous! Utterly ridiculous! Ladybug, you're braver than I thought.
Now!
Cataclysm!
I guess flying doesn't come with your superpowers.
Not so fast, Clonica!
Going to pay for this! What's with the bell around your neck, Cat Noir? Should I call you Cal Noir?
Right!
Lucky Charm! All right. Ha! Return to sender. No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug! Why I was reluctant to give you the Bee Miraculous.
Ridiculous! Utterly ridiculous! Anyone with eyeballs can see I'm the victim here!
Wretched Ladybug! Wretched Chloe!
What is that?
Go hide, Chloe. It's not safe.
Hey, you don't tell me what to do, Ladybug!
Chloe!
After it! The Place du Châtelet is... silk. Silk everywhere. We don't have time to waste. Dug a tunnel down the metro. I got this.
It looks like it went that way, Ladybug. Down the sewers.
Well, the sewer it is. Guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore.
Thank you.
silk. The caterpillar was here. Let's follow the trail. Going to fall for it. Guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. All right! Here, another piece of silk. Don't make me laugh. Knuckle sandwich. That about wraps it up. Do you like to dance? Let's leave it at that. guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. Don't make me laugh. A day, shall we?
Open sesame! To fall for it. Let's follow the Silk Road and eventually we'll find the caterpillar. That's the idea? Thank you.
was born ready. And that's a wrap.
A knuckle sandwich. All right. We don't have time to waste. Let's call it a day, shall we? This all day. I'm not going to fall for it. Keep at it. Like to dance? Score one for Ladybug.
Lucky charm!
Huh?
Now!
Got it!
Back off now, you two. I won't let you harm my precious sentimonster.
So you're behind it all, Myura?
Precisely. And it all ends here. Now give me your Miraculous, or I'll have my caterpillar gobble you up in one bite.
My sentimonster isn't fully evolved yet, but it's big enough to beat you.
You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous.
Come on!
You don't want to be around when my sentimonster evolves, trust me. So just give me your Miraculous.
Come on!
Don't you think it would be wiser to give me your Miraculous?
Come on!
Feathers attack! Take that! You thought I'd just sit here and watch? Feathers attack! My sentimonster will reduce you to a smoldering pile of ash. My sentimonster will crush you!
I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore.
Don't you think it would be wiser to give me your Miraculous? You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous.
Come on!
You don't want to be around when my sentimonster evolves, trust me. So just give me your Miraculous.
Take that! You thought I'd just sit here and watch? I don't have time for this, Ladybug and Cat Noir.
Careful!
Take that!
Don't you think it's weird that Hawk Moth lets you do all the work?
I don't have time for this, Ladybug and Cat Noir.
Cataclysm!
I can't see a thing!
Me neither, and there's no time to go down there.
Let's take a break and catch up when our batteries are full.
Read my mind, m'lady. Hang in there, Chloe. We're coming for you.